Hands, huh? We're over in,
You ready for battle?
What? Maybe. Why?
Sorry. I have something for you. Amazing. Ryan?
Yeah, I thought writing lyrics was gonna be hard, but it's super easy.
Amelia, my algorithms are designed to account for a statistical probability that anything can happen on the train.
I'm supposed to start uni in September.
Wow, huge tragedy.
What?
Nothing. Nothing!
Give it to me!
Stop acting like you know more than me!
Stop acting like a child!
You bought the tickets.
Dude, for the normal train. I didn't go to the metro station and say, hi, two tickets on the wormhole judgment line.
And you guys are mortal enemies too? What are the odds?
What? We're not enemies.
Ryan is my best friend.
Yeah. Could two enemies have figured out that dial thing together?
Well, I mean, yeah. Because you didn't figure it out so much as, like, fight over it until it randomly fell into place.
We weren't fighting.
Yeah, we were just... I don't know. We were just talking.
Totally, it's just that you don't really know us.
Yeah, we're fine.
We're great.
Good. This is good!
For someone so beautiful...
Hey, Min, I have an idea.
Maybe not the best time.
I'm a simple man. A simple family man. Mingi's even simpler.
Nobody speaks like Kez.
Yeah, that right.
Ryan! You can't just... you have to think before you do things!
Lorraine said to jump! And now I'm up here by the cookbook, and you're down there like a chump without a cookbook. They're done.
Shouldn't the toothpick be clean?
Nah, that would mean they're too dry. They need to be kind of fudgy in the middle.
Because otherwise, it'd just be a cake.
Oh, gross, man.
Here's hoping we don't have to cook again to get your number down.
Yeah.
You got this, buddy. I believe in you.
Yeah, thanks.
I think that goes in the square hole.
Hey now. Each little step can help Ryan learn.
I'm just trying my best.
All right, let's not check our number yet. We don't want to get discouraged.
You guys don't seem to be having fun. You seem more smug and annoyed.
Any hints on things we can do to apply the lessons we learned while almost being forcibly turned into piglets? Maybe this isn't the best plan. Not just for getting inside, but for, you know, the emotional growth.
Well, if it's my emotional growth, then let me sort it out.
You gave it your best, and that's all anyone can ask. But that big start of the line sign will be happy to welcome us back.
Wait, I've got another idea. If we can't go over, let's go under.
There's absolutely no way you're gonna be able to dig under this.
Well, that's what I'm gonna do. So, deal with it. Yo! Min! Mingi! Little help?
I already helped. With my advice! What do you know? You can borrow one of my plans. It's fresh, never been used. It's called waiting where the sign says to wait! You're stronger than I remember. Does playing guitar give you muscles?
Maybe one of the portals will lead us inside the tower.
Ugh, Ryan!
Can you just let me try something, Min? Without commentary? Min! Please, I'm gonna... Please, Min!
I got you!
Thanks.
How many times do you have to fail to learn the same lesson?
Look, I...
You look! I'm stuck on this train because you're too stupid to even learn the most basic lesson.
I'm sorry, okay?
No, you're not! You say the word, but you don't change!
You know what really helps people change? What's super helpful? Having someone needle you over every little thing you do!
You're right! I should keep my mouth shut and let you get yourself killed!
You can mess up even if you stand still. It's line number two.
You must feel pretty stupid right now.
We are in a band. Kind of. Maybe? We can try.
What? No need to be grabby.
You brought your mini synth?
Oh, I play with it on my breaks at Dumpty sometimes. It's just a toy. I don't.
Which one of you's the band's bad boy?
Me.
Oh, I don't think either.
Checks out.
Well, we haven't played in a bit. A long time, actually.
Yeah, maybe this time you can actually play with me. I'm not the only one who needs to get to zero. Wink. Permission to shred with my main man, Min, and his mini synth. I'm gonna dress my dog in a toque. I'm gonna dress my cat in a toque. I'm gonna dress my dog in a toque. I'm Ryan, and this here's Min.
Min? Watch this, Lise. You can actually pinpoint the second when his heart rips in half. And now.
We just got booed off stage and might be stuck on some giant magical train forever. I'd say it can't get much worse.
Yeah. But what if your shirt didn't fit?
What?
That'd be worse, right?
You still have that?
Never done a show without it. Shrunk in the wash.
You and me? We're just two Asian guys from BC in a band called Chicken Choice Judy. Can you think of anybody doing what we want to do who look like us? I heard you practicing in that car with the big roller skates. Sounded good.
Really? I thought you were sleeping.
Not quite. I'm going over there.
Sounds good.
I'm going over there. You stay here.
We don't know how this car works yet. Maybe we shouldn't...
Can you just do this one thing without arguing? Do I need to hold your hand through everything?
Min, are you okay? He's not gonna get better. He couldn't even perform in front of people we'll never see again. He's dead weight.
What?
I refuse to end up just like Min.
You don't know him like I do. He's not a bad guy. He's Ryan. And I can't end up like him.
If you don't want to be in my life, why do you care how I live it?
It was never just your life. It wasn't even a year before you gave up and came back to me for help.
We had a plan. I wanted to give you another chance.
A blind road trip with no gigs and no money is not a plan.
But holing up in your room is?
I can't drop everything in my life just because you can't figure out yours.
It's okay, Min. I'm not going anywhere. I won't leave you. I'm so happy. You're...
You left me. You left me there to die!
Min, I didn't... Huh? Hey, if I wanted to leave, I could've.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. What if... In the mega, 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 mega maze...
Isn't that kind of the same melody as my dad's van?
Looks like somebody's been listening to my oeuvre.
Yeah, my family got the promo cassette you sent, if that's what you mean.
Yeah, my oeuvre. Working title for my first album.
Everything's been so easy for you.
Oh, right. So easy!
I mean, it's true! You do things. Your life is fun.
Yeah, that's why I've been trying to get you to join me in New York, because my solo career has been so successful.
Dude, I still live with my parents. And my job? I mean, you said it. I'm up for assistant manager at a Humpty Dumpty-themed restaurant. And you were right. It's pathetic.
I didn't say that.
Yeah, but you meant it. And now I'm just gonna go to uni and keep doing whatever it is I'm supposed to do.
I couldn't get into uni if I tried. You should be looking forward to it.
My parents are looking forward to it.
Yeah, because they actually care about you. Nobody cares about me unless I'm doing something.
Well, I don't know why I'm doing anything. I thought when we played music in the bathroom, you and I were like, you know. But when you left me, when you went through the door first, it felt like the same thing you always do. And I know I should trust you, but the truth is, inside I don't. I'm just so tired of faking it.
I definitely wasn't trying to, you know, leave you.
You ruined my life.
But I brought my new friends, Ryan and Min.
Act cool.
Not like that.
Ryan!
It moved, but it didn't change.
Ryan?
It's always gotta be something, huh?
No progress at all.
We'll get our exits eventually.
I already got mine.
What?
Yeah, back outside the art gallery, I got my exit. And even worse, I thought about taking it.
When I was trapped?
Yeah, when you were trapped. I got my exit and I thought about using it. I didn't, but I thought about it. What are you doing, Min?
Practicing.
For what?
Well, you've been keeping in practice. I'm behind. So, I don't want you to outshine me when we get to New York.
You still want to play with me? After almost leaving you to die?
You didn't leave me to die. You had a bad thought. I have those all the time. We'll never stop rocking!
That's, like, pretty metal.
I'm so sorry. No.
I'm sorry I tried to push you when you said you weren't ready.
And I'm sorry I left you hanging and wasn't honest about how I felt.
At least you're there.
Do you have any cassettes for sale?
We're
working on it.